Okay, so this is the food that I feed to Rosie. It's a dehydrated, human grade, really good for you food. Really good for doggy food. The animals love it. Kiki loves it. And he can actually eat it because look, it's soft. And when you don't have any teeth, you can't chew food. And these people actually, I try to feed him soft food. He doesn't like it. Well, maybe because you probably bought him the most disgusting shit and let it sit there and he won't eat it. Like, I don't see this dog really rejecting much, but I don't see them getting him anything halfway decent either. So that needs to sit for a minute. But in the meantime, I've got these are like really soft, dehydrated. They're called Raw Booster Mix. He really likes these too. He wants them in that. Yeah. Oh, sweetheart. Yeah. Are you so hungry? I want to bring you in here because you kind of get messy. Come here, T. We're going to bring you in here, okay, Mike? No, it's okay. Don't worry. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. You don't have to do the walking. I'm going to get you. I know walking is hard, sweetie. Here we go. You stay right there. Right here. Sweetie. Yeah, is that good? Get your hair. He will finish that whole bowl in like 2 minutes. And then, who's up here? Oh, look at the birds are looking at Kiki, especially Ariel. Hi, Ariel. You've ever been that close to Kiki before? No. Hi, my love. Minerva, you want to come see me? Come see me. I haven't seen you all day yet. It's been a morning, hasn't it? Hi. Hi. I love you. Look at Kiki just eating away. Yes. Want some foods? Got some foods? Yeah. Bring them, or not them. I just bring Ariel down here to eat because it's really hard for her to do it up there, but she likes sitting up there better than being in the basket, which is understandable. It's way more natural. Yeah, you need some more water in there. Here. Gonna eat it all up, Keeks. Here. Eat it all up. Eat it all up, Kiki. Are you done? No, you can finish. Maybe I gave you too much. I'll get your little tail. So this is a couple months. Not a couple months ago, but oh yeah, see look. Oh, perfect example. Oh my god, perfect example. Full on shit stick to this dog. Oh my god. Yeah. Like, maybe 2 months ago, he had so much shit tucked. It was actually 4th of July. It was the day after 4th of July. And I picked him up and he stunk so bad. And I was like, what is going on? I try not to pick him up because it hurts him. He doesn't like to really be held. I pick him up and he has all this shit stuck to him. And so I wash him, I give him a bath. I cut so much of his hair back here because obviously they don't notice if he's got shit stuck to him. And They both came home. They both were gone when I did it. They both came home. They both saw the dog, and they both didn't even notice that he had a whole heck of a lot of no more hair that used to be there. And I said, yeah, you can feel his spine. Look at this. You can feel his spine. And they call him fat. He's not fat. And I try to tell him he's not fat. He barely eats. And when he does, he gets a stomach ache because that food is big and it doesn't, it just sits there. Because he'll swallow a few pieces and that's all he'll do to just like sustain himself. But he has all this hair. And when they feel his stomach, oh, you're fat, Kiki. I'm like, he's not fat. Okay, so now, and see, look at his little feet. Ew, little burps. You can feel his spine though. Like, yeah, fat dogs, you can't feel the spine of fat dogs. Yeah, we gotta take care of some poopies on you, don't we, love? Yes, we do. You want some water? Want some water? Want some water? No? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go take care of Kiki's butt now. That was definitely not on the agenda today. So that's okay. Clearly needs to do that. Hi, love. Go take care of you. Go take care of you. Yes, love. Okay. Alright.